Kavin from SP Robotics Maker Lab, Madanandapuram. I have finished my foundation level project, and this is my foundation level project, and it is the smart car parking system. The components I have used for this project are one light sensor, one buzzer, one IR sensor, three LEDs, one battery, and one dimmer switch, and one power supply board. And the car enters the enters my car parking system. The IR sensor senses the car and the light and the buzzer goes on. Let me show you. It alerts the cars which are coming out. When the car which is coming out of the car parking system, it presses the limit switch and the light and the buzzer goes on. It alerts the car which is coming inside the car parking system. I have used LDR connected with two LEDs. When it goes dark, the LEDs on automatically. This car parking system is very useful in the complicated car parking area. Thank you.